to sign with Luda. Shout out to nigga Shaka. Fat fly nigga, I reminded him of Papa. This was way before niggas heard of Waka Flocka. I was making bands, riding around with the chopper. Shout out to nigga Chuel, Santana put me on. But I chose to fuck with him, see my option list was long. I could've signed with JD, but he ain't wanna pay me. I was just warming up and he was looking for a KD. Should've signed with Jeezy, I can't even front. Especially when the nigga said, tell me what you want. I can't even lie, I ain't know who he was. Shit, I met him in the A when he first started his buzz. Before Dope Man would push a team and Minaj, I was laying down verses in DJ Drama Garage. Now when I look back, every time I was looked at, they all said the same shit. That boy is cook crack. Could've signed with Luda, could've signed with Jeezy. Around the time I was getting fresh dressed with Weezy. Ran with the set, I was a motherfucking problem.
Philly goes hard TV. Philly goes hard TV. Philly goes fucking hard TV.